Hey, I'm sure y'all know that that is not going to get a 7.3. Hey, look at that. Come see how many times he rolled down that hill. That dude is the only guy I've ever seen go a dick in the front and a dick in the back.